Graceland. My name Wale and I came to get it, came to get it, came to get it. My name Wale. Shit, site start off 09, kicking in the door and I'm everybody problem. Stunting and some other joy nines. I got Phil Knight talking about how you got them. Let's talk about the cars y'all got. You say you got a lot of whips, well I got.
Had a fun in the game, Chuck? Huh?
So far, so good.
All right, good. How you feeling, puto? What up, Chip? What's up? PG chillin', floor to the ceiling, stuntin' in my billionaire gear on my billionaire frames. That's money on my mind. Wale.
Yeah.
Back up.
Brian, let's see what you got. Work it. Move it.
I don't know. That's all I learned in one class. And wherever the fuck you go.
I really appreciate it.
That's Chuck at work. He even fucking eat. Mira, señor. Chip, hola. Hi, señor.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Mira, Mr. Q.
Mira, the position is like GQ on the photo.
Hey, mira, los dos es los putos.
Hey, this is the cutest, right? This side is the guys that actually look good, right? You know what I'm saying?
This side looks real homosexual to me.
Real good.
That side looks awesome.
If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my neck. If you come around here, I'll make a more day. I get one down in a second if you wait. I fly like paper, get high like planes. If you catch me at the border, I got visas in my neck. If you come around here, I'll make a more day. I get one down in a second if you wait. Sometimes I think sitting on trains. Every step I get to, I'm clicking that game. Everyone's a winner. Watching the two biggest idiots walk home drunk as hell. Very interesting.
Got this shit on film, motherfuckers. Got it on film.
Oh, you got-
You guys stole a flower.
Put me up to take your flowers.
Right here. There's your flower.
You too.
Real bunny guys. Real bunny. They got me.
The hound dogs.
Hell dogs?
Hound dog.
Nothing but a hound dog. The cry of a hound
dog. You ain't collecting but a hound dog. What do you have around your neck there, buddy?
What we got is our little portable system so that we can hear what's going on and learn about little Elvis Presley, little rock and roll.
What's up, man? Yeah, how do you like it? How old is Gatorade, man?
Since
1951? Dr. Pepper?
Do the math, do the math.
Hey, man. Hey, what do you think, Josh? Come on, man.
Let's just go with 68. This is how you should roll, especially in the, '60s?
This is 50s, bro.
This is 50s?
Homeboy got this in the 50s. Check this. On the 50s.
Well, you ain't never gonna have it, and you ain't no friend of mine.
I was like, he's meditating. Queen is probably making holes in the roof, like walking around so he can't sit still. BJ Penn probably sacrificed the duck.
Here in Memphis, you can get, look, buy 10 grills, buy the top 10 grills, get the bottom 10 for free. You buy one diamond watch, you get one diamond watch for free. I mean, that's just how it is.
Hey, those are last
night. You know why everybody's gathering up right now? Because at 5 o'clock, they roll out the red carpet and they escort them up to, they have a suite inside the hotel that they live in.
The ducks?
And they escort the ducks.
Are you shitting me?
Practical joke that went 75 years later. Sweet.
We good?
Ever.
They can't do it like